Hi, my mom calls me Carla, but at Rolla, I'm known as Booty Quake.
And officially, my name is Lucy, but most people know me as LuluDemon.
We are the co-founders of Rolla Skate Club. It is an empowered community of badass women on wheels. We operate a club here in Vancouver where we do live in-person roller skating classes and programs and live events. And now we are also an online training company.
We normally have around 15 to 20 people attend our classes on roller skates. We're really lucky to have this awesome space that's really big. You can skate around, we play games, we do challenges, and it's really a lot of fun.
I am a coach. I love helping people with their physical body and figuring out how to master a skill. So watching that person be like, oh, that was it, I got it. You know, so that for me, I really love.
The thing that resonates with me the most is some of those stories of struggle.
You know, at the beginning of our classes, we like to ask people what brings you here their first time in. And she said that she was trying to bring some more joy into her life. She was going through some tough times. She had a 19 or 20 year old son who was going through some tough stuff, and it had obviously been hard on her. And she had made this choice to do something that was really nice for herself, but was specifically joyful.
And being part of a community of roller skaters that encourage each other, support each other, has really helped those people to find a place where they feel like they belong and where they're really seen.
One thing that we like to say is that it's not about the roller skates. We really think that our business and our brand is about lifting people up, making them feel good about themselves, showing them how powerful they already are. We want to train more people to be coaches. We want to train more women to be business owners and entrepreneurs. So that's kind of like the big down the line vision for our business, is like really using this brand and this business as a way to really make some big ripples.